actually whistling while he worked. So it was, it was really wonderful.
Sendak and his partner Eugene Glynn's main house was built in 1790 with some additions made along the way.